Niagara Regional Councillor, says former Ontario New Democrat Peter Kormos died at his home in Welland this morning at age 60. Kormos was first elected in a 1988 by-election and became a cabinet minister in the government of Bob Rae in 1990, where he was a minister of consumer and commercial relations and minister of financial institutions. Kormos generated controversy when he appeared as a sunshine boy in the Toronto Sun. He was dropped from cabinet in 1991 after feuding with Bob Rae over auto insurance. Peter Kormos held various critic positions over the years and served as House Leader from 2001 until he retired in 2011.